to pick you up from the airport.
That is my bellissima. How is Mama?
Mama is good. How's my Uncle Vito in federal prison?
Don't ask me now, bellissima. Uncle Vito is good now, but he escaped something bad by the skin of his ear. I mean teeth.
Was someone trying to kill him?
Not exactly, Principessa. He had a colonoscopy in prison, and it showed a precancerous polyp. He's going good now, because they took the polyp out. If they didn't take the polyp out, he could have been dead in 10 years, because the polyp can turn into cancer.
I'm glad it worked out.
Well, it did work out for him, but I still need to meet Mia Familia. I have to warn everyone about a danger. I have learned from your Uncle Vito that there is something very dangerous that may kill everyone in the Familia.
What are you going to warn them about? Are you talking about Snooki? I agree, that girl is so dangerous for our people.
No, no, Principessa. It's even worse than Snooki. Although Snooki ruined most everything that our families built in this country. Enough talk. Drive Papa to our restaurant.
Papa, let's go. I'll call Mama and ask her to start cooking your favorite osso buco.
Thank you for meeting with me on such a short notice. I want to share with you the great danger our family is facing.
Delavecchius again, they always have a bone to pick with us.
No, we made peace with Delavecchius. What do you have, manicotti for brains?
If it is not the Delavecchius, who is it?
Oh, what a strange family. Just let my husband talk. Go on, baby.
Thank you, mi amore. The danger I'm talking is colon cancer, because Vito, my brother, had a precancerous polyp in his colon. Everyone in the family needs to be tested and have a colonoscopy.
I know what is colonoscopy. It's when the doctor takes a camera and looks in the patient's colon, looking for polyps and cancer. But I'm not getting tested. I'm only 41. Too young.
Hold your horses. For people with no familia history of colon cancer, testing should be done at age 50. But for people like you with family history of colon cancer or precancerous polyps, testing should start at age 40 and be repeated every 5 years. The only person who does not need colonoscopy here is my bellissima white Donatella. She's only 48 and has no family history.
Oh, this is embarrassing. I actually need to be screened. I lied to you about my age. I'm 55. Please forgive me.
I forgive you, bellissima. Besides, you don't look a day older than first time I met you, and I know what I'm talking about. You still make my heart beat like a teenager when I see you.
And you do the same to me, Lisa. Since you are so kind to me, I will call the doctor tomorrow and schedule a colonoscopy for all four of us, but not at the same time. Agreed?
Agree, mi amore.
Agree.
Agree.
I hate to interrupt this classy conversation, but I need to go meet my friend Snooky.
Snooky? I thought you hate Snooky.
Well, meathead, you are more like frenemies.
This is Snooky Mendoza. Welcome back to the Snooky Show. Today I have a very special guest with a special message. My BFF, Isabella Antonioni. Her family story touched me so much, so I single-handedly wrote and produced the video you just saw.
Snookaroo, I just wanted to tell you that from the time we made the video, everyone in my family had their colonoscopy, and everyone is clear, no signs of cancers or polyps.
That is great! You know that in the past, I spent too much time in Moon TV shows, such as Jersey Chores. But today, I want to talk about something serious. Isabella's family story inspired me to raise awareness about colorectal cancer and the importance of screening. I want to ask you to get screened for colon cancer if you are over the age of 50, or after the age of 40 if you have a family history of colon cancer or colon polyps.
Thank you, Snookaroo! You are truly my best friend forever! A real BFF!
And you are my BFF! After our commercial break, I will announce my Halloween costume contest winner for this year. We will be right back.